and to confront you, and somehow the enemy lied and said, your parenting is wrong. I'm telling you, when you shout, stuff happens. You may not see it, but she prophesied it. So we're just going to release it here, if that's okay. Something lied to you and told you you were bad parents. Someone lied to you and told you that you were the ones that were responsible for their feelings of abandonment. And the Lord says, you are great parents.